Dr. Sim, we weren't expecting you. We would have prepared a VIP booth.
Nonsense. I'm not the VIP today. I just want a few minutes with the astronauts. Shake hands with the men and women who are about to create the future.
Well, with all the quarantine protocol...
I'm sorry? Did my donations not buy me 5 minutes of FaceTime?
Of course. They're preparing to suit up.
All right.
I can't believe it's here. The day. History. I never would have thought we'd make it.
You didn't. What a terrible attitude.
I guess what I mean is that it didn't seem like it would ever be real.
You really are disrespectful. I'd like to leave you right here. I will leave you right here.